guys, the annual Fall Carnival will be coming up real soon. It'll be held this Thursday, October the 20th. High school students will participate from 8th to 9th period. We've prepared lots of fun and exciting booths such as Pie in Your Face, Pinata, Cotton Candy, and of course,
Moon Bounces.
For this year's carnival, all students will be using tickets. No booth will allow cash. You can only buy foods and play games using tickets, so make sure you get them. Each ticket costs 500 won, and everyone will be getting 5 tickets for free. But students with discount card will get 5 more tickets for free. Tickets will be sold in the mornings and after school in the first floor lobby for all primary and secondary students. And you can also buy your tickets during lunch from your high school SRC. Keep in mind that you can also buy your tickets during the carnival. Each teacher will have their own 10 minutes where students will bid their tickets to throw pie at them. To pie teachers in the face, students need to pay a fixed fee of 10 tickets. For principals, students need to bid starting from 20 tickets. Whoever has the highest bidding at the end gets to pie whoever is sitting in the pie in the face chair. Just stand in front of the teacher and place the pie in their face without too much force.
SRC will be collecting books during Monday through Wednesday mornings, and they will also be collected during Carnival. You can get 2 tickets for 1 book, and you can donate whenever we are selling tickets. Along with books, the SRC will donate any profit gained from the carnival to the OT project. Also, it will be free dress down day on the day of carnival. There will be water games, so make sure your clothes can get wet. Students who do not have a 9th period class on Thursday can leave early. But to leave early, you must show your schedule on PowerSchool to make sure that you do not have a class.
We're really excited for the event, and we hope you all have fun.